Routing power.
Fake activity.
I definitely didn't have armor.
Shoot them before they take out your shield.
Designed for specialized ammunition.
She's alive. Where the hell is she? All the way back there? Where? What are you doing back there?
Right there. Here we go!
So inaccurate!
Assistance.
Wake up, Jacob. Is all the ammo he drops? X does everything. I mean, A does everything. Oh dear. Ammo! I need ammo, game.
Stop right there!
Fraza, you said you'd let me handle this. Wait, Shepard?
I'm not taking any chances with Cerberus operatives.
Put those weapons down! Shepard? Is that... you're alive?
She already has the Terminator AI? How does she have the Terminator eyes already? She's barely past 190.
Remember when I gave you that Geth data tally? Did it help you complete your pilgrimage?
Yes, it did. Fraza, weapons down. This is definitely Commander Shepard.
Why is your old commander working for Cerberus?
I don't know. Maybe we should ask.
I nearly died, Tally. Cerberus spent 2 years rebuilding me. They want me to investigate attacks on human colonies.
Likely story. No organization would commit so many resources to bring back one soldier.
You haven't seen Shepard in action, Praza. Trust me, it was money well spent. Perhaps we can work together. We're here looking for a young Quarian named Vitor. He was here on pilgrimage.
Everyone else is dead. What makes you think Vitor survived?
We saw him when we landed.
You saw him? Then why isn't he with you already?
Vitor was injured, and he was always, nervous.
She means that he was unstable. Combine that with damage to his CO2 scrubbers and an infection from an open-air exposure, and he's likely delirious.
When he saw us landing, he hid in a warehouse on the far side of town. We suspect he also programmed the mechs to attack anything that moved.
Vitor's the only one who can tell us what happened here. We should work together to find him.
Good idea. You'll need two teams to get past the drones anyway.
Now we're working with Cerberus?
No, Praza. You're working for me. If you can't follow orders, go wait on the ship. Head for the warehouse through the center of the colony. We'll circle around the far side and draw off some of the drones to clear you a path.
Your people really don't like Cerberus. What did I miss?
They killed our people, infiltrated our flotilla, and tried to blow up one of our ships.
That's not how I'd have explained it exactly. It was nothing personal.
We can argue over who killed who later. Right now, we've got a job to do.
Agreed. We work together to get to Vitor.
The colors definitely seem warmer on this planet.
Make sure to keep in radio contact.
Will do. Good luck, Shepard. Whatever happens, it's good to have you back.
How do you get... How's that possible? How do you get 11 Paragon? It's supposed to be even. It's supposed to be double. 100% increase. Why? Game? Ammo's needed.
Be careful, Shepard. There's a squad of security drones up ahead.
Thanks for the warning. We'll take care of them.
You know, supposed to have 1,000 rounds if possible.
They've seen us.
According to the codex of the first game. Why bring up
shit?
My shields are down.
Use overload armor.
My question is, do you get even more boosts for your third playthrough? Hell of a boost. Always the wrong button. I hate to submachine gun so much. Real troubles fucking taking cover between
there we go.
Connected cover.
Shepard, Praza and his squad rushed on ahead. I told them
We should have expected this.
Come on. We can still catch them.
I hate this machine pistol so much. Can we get good shot damage off this thing?
Target down!
Woman!
Hurry, Shepard. We are inside the loading docks. Vitor reprogrammed the heavy mech. It's tearing Praza's squad apart.
They did want to get to Vitor first.
Get your squad into cover and I'll open the loading bay doors.
We'll take cover by the doors. Shepard, you take point.
Take point, Shepard. We'll cover the door.
Moving to cover!
Affirmative.
Heavy armor plating. Those Quarians never stood a chance.
This is gonna be one tough son of a bitch to take down.
Get that stupid assault rifle out of your hand, woman.
Overload will take out their shield. Try to overload their shields.
Always the wrong buttons. Pinpoint accuracy. Again. So you should just hitting the button to switch weapons. Hang up the whole thing. So is it? What is it? Health. Armor, okay. Not one more. Uh-huh.